The reason why I haven't made a video since is that I'm in my Nana's cottage. You can see this is just one room. By the way, I'm gonna do a video. You're gonna see by the title, as you can see by the title. This is a story about Springtrap and of how he was made. And I'm gonna be using. I don't actually have Springtrap, so I'm gonna be using this guy's Springtrap. And these two are like the regular people who made them. I didn't bring out my FNAF plushies because I have a. Oh, Jesus.
That's okay.
I have a dog. My name has a dog. So I don't want the dog eating up all my plushies. So let's get on to the video. The story? Time Springtrap. Man, it's almost ready. Just gotta add a quick few more things to it. What else do you need? More scare? No, it's not supposed to be scary. It looks scary to me. It doesn't look scary at all. Well, to me it does. Why does it look scary to you? Probably because you're a squirrel. And a lot of squirrels have rabies. And rabies make you contagious. And contagious means it gets around people. And getting around people means sickness. Sickness can sometimes mean death. Well, yeah, that's right. Only sometimes. But that doesn't mean always. And he looks way creepier than before, so you might want to fix him if he wants to go on stage. If you want him to go on stage, anyway. Whatever, I just have to fix him up. I mean, he just have a few wires hanging out, that's what I was gonna go fix. Oh, that's why he looks so creepy. And his half of his ear is chomped off. What do you mean? Look! No, it is not. Yours is. So what? No, I did not mean me. I meant this ferocious animatronic. First of all, he's not freaky or ferocious or whatever the word you call it. And second, I need him to go on stage and I'm going to fix a few wires hanging out of him. So, boom. Boom. Fine. After he was done fixing him, all better. That should be good. Look the same as before. Oh, now you're into him. Because you fixed all the wires out of his head and the broken ear. You mean your broken ear? No. Kind of. Whatever. He looks way better than before because he doesn't have wires hanging out and you just fixed them. Psh, whatever. You just think he's still scary. You're just making me proud. No, I'm not. Well, let's get this show on the road. Hey, we're not showing it on the road, you doofus. Why would we show it on the road? It's gonna get run over. Not even that much cars. Plus, anyway, I mean the show on the road. You know. I know. What I'm saying is that you want him to go on stage? Yes, right now. Hey, jeez. Get this guy show on the road, I guess. Yes, thank you. When after his first performance, oh man, that was such a good performance. I even think it was good, and I'm 53. Yeah, I'm 54. Yeah, older by 2 months. How can you do that? You don't even have a tongue. How can you talk? You don't even have a mouth. Your mouth is open. Well, someone needs to guard this at night. Not it. I ain't doing that because you know why? Why? Oh my gosh, now you're arguing about who's scary or not? Yeah! Just do the freaking night shift! If you want me to do it so bad, if you're not scared of it, why don't you do it? Fine, I'll do it. Okay, see ya. Bye! That dude's crazy. Well, get to the night guard's office. Gosh, I hate walking down 15 halls just to get to an office. Okay, yeah, I know that's a different theme song. I feel like it. That will not be for Springtrap. It will not be for him. Okay, people, stop playing that music. Stop it! Fine. Do my job now. Maybe not in the office. This office is actually pretty nice. It's got a lamp over there. Another lamp over here. It looks pretty nice, actually. I think it's one of those, like, nightlight lamps. I don't know why here. Let me turn it on. Let me just turn it on. Okay, so now it's on. Let me spin it, I think. Do you spin it? I think you have to spin it. Alright, there you go. And I think it's supposed to make light, but I don't know. Anyway, let's sit here and drink my drink. Now, let's head back to our room. Man, it was a great show tonight. I wish I could sing better, though. I have this throat now and losing my voice. Time to kill that night guard. I hate him so much. He's so scary. And I didn't even have anything looking on me except for a clover on my stomach and my nose. And he's had my ears ripped up. It's just the photos of me on the internet. I don't know why they make me look so scary. Look at my ears. They're not even ripped up. Nothing's bad about me. All I had is a few wires sticking out of me. That's it. I'm gonna kill that guy so bad, his head is gonna be stuck in my throat forever. Man, it's so boring. I wish someone was here with me. Too bad chicken over there. Too bad that chicken that ran off already. By the way, this is not a ripped off ear. This is my ponytail. He knows I like long hair as a boy. What was that? Oh, please don't tell me that guy's alive right now. A lot of people make a bunch of videos, and they're starting to make a game about this guy. Please don't make a move. I'll share a move, my guard. I'll share a move. Wait, why is it so long? So long of a walk. Somebody on my guard's office? Not here right now. I mean, I do have doors. Yep, right near the lake. No, please. Let me in! I will never let you in! Yes, you will! You burst through the glass! You don't even have to pay for that! You know why I've come here to kill you? Why?
just quiet.
What? And for that night since, Jared and his old buddy Bill, Jared has been sitting in his room crying for hours and hours just thinking about what happened to Bill that night. He wished he could have been there to seen it so he could call the cops. Too late. Springtrap was already.